Let's see you, old friend.
To get on the other side.
Show me.
Need to be careful here. Something is not right.
Repair that.
Hmm. Interesting.
Item. I have the codex pages you asked for. 6 in total.
Ah, wonderful. We have so little writing from the original Hidden Ones. This will grow our understanding immeasurably. These documents may have been inked by the founders of the Hidden Ones, in fact. But their names are unknown to us. Lost to history. A deliberate choice on their part, I think. I'm hoping these documents shed some light on that mystery.
I could not say. They're written in a language I do not understand.
You know, the black market merchant Redda has an old piece of writing from the same era as the codex pages you found. Speak with him if you are curious to see it.
Good to see you.
Redda. Hytham says you have an old piece of writing from the early Hidden Ones.
Oh, that old scrap? Yes, it's just a short letter from one hidden one to another. One of my rarest artifacts.
How did it find its way to you?
A friend gave it to me for safekeeping. Bayek was his name. Egyptian fellow. Very kind. Haven't seen him in a long time. A very long time. Anyway, the letter is written in Demotic, so it may not mean much to you, but you're free to have a look.
A warning, my beloved. I have heard numerous tales now of a secret codex circulating among the acolytes of our bureaus, both within and without the Empire of Augustus, called the Magus Codex. It names you directly as one of the founders of the Hidden Ones. Apart from putting your life in danger, it flies in the face of what we have tried to achieve with our Brotherhood. We are justice seekers who shun the light of praise for our good works, and who must live in the shadows of our triumphs. Should you see any pages of this codex, I advise you to destroy them. Keep the dream of our Hidden Ones alive. Now, I am not so naive to think this will be a simple task. Few men and women are suited to keeping such secrets for so long. And it may be that we will fail in the end, but we will have failed in the name of righteousness. Take care, my love. My Iset, my northern star. Even in my waning years, I am ever your Osiris. Let our Horus live on beyond us. I think of you often, my jewel. At sunrise and twilight, at new moon and full, when the rain falls and the breath of a moon rides across my neck, I remember you kissing me. Just there, and I will take that feeling to my tomb.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.